There are numerous attractions in Toronto downtown. Some of them are CN Tower, Toronto road system are one of the best. I will be traveling from Morningside elsewhere to Toronto downtown waterfront. There are numerous attractions in Toronto downtown. Some of them are CN Tower, Castle Oma, Royal Ontario Museum, and the trip consists of around 30 kilometers and it will take around 25 minutes. We are taking 401 Highway, Don Valley Parkway and Gardner Expressway. You will enjoy this video.
everybody's gonna see it. Oh, all you need to know is that we're holding on. Even if we fall, we will rise up and we follow the path that we believe in. No, we're not gonna stop until we reach it. Oh, all you need to know is that we're holding on. We rise up from the dust and clean our throat.
Bye.
Thank you.